So I didn't film any of the journey down because I left it so late. I literally got here, set up. This is the next morning, so I'm just going to show you my campsite. So there's my car there, and this is the campsite here. So we're just gonna have a quick look in the tent, all my possessions at the back, and then just the air mattress. So today we're going to head out to Hastings and just have a little look around, see what we can find. So I've explored Hastings, so we're just going to go over to pet level. Good. So I've just arrived in pet level, which is just outside of Hastings. One place I do want to go to is this place behind me. We'll just have a little look around and see what we can find. To arrive at the gun battery. So we're just going to have a little tour of the inside. Small abandoned house, probably empty. Yeah, it doesn't look very interesting really. So behind me is the house we tried to get in, but it's not really worth it. There is a back door that's open, but you have to go through loads of nettles and stinging nettles, and I'm in shorts and I don't really want to have to do that.
On the road again, just can't wait to get on the road again.
So I'm in Dungeness at the moment, and I'm just gonna go and view loads of old stuff over there. There's loads of old buildings and sheds, and it's just very photogenic, so I'm gonna go and photograph stuff. I'm gonna go maybe go up the lighthouse as well. We shall see.
I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again.
In Dungeness, just went and looked at the sheds over there, just came across this. It's a really cool, that used to be a toilet, and this used to just, I don't know, this used to be a room or something. Massive cat there, it's pretty cool. I'm a man who likes quotes, and I've just seen this quote, which, but it's a really cool window, really cool building.
So, dinner round two.
Burgers, sausages, cheese, ketchup.
Fire's going. We've got cheese and tortilla.
The only upset is we're not in the sun.
So, last day, I'm at Bodium Castle. Yeah, have a little look around the ruins, have a little look around the castle. It's a beautiful day. First thing on the agenda is this thing here. So I'm in Rochester Castle at the minute. Climbing up, it's pretty good. It's really, really pretty awesome. And so I'm just gonna show you. Pretty steep. So I'll carry on filming on here for a bit.